using Shelly relays with KNX, in today's episode of One Home Lab, we'll tackle this exact problem. Now, if you don't know Shelly, you might be living under a rock. All jokes aside, Shelly is one of the fastest growing IoT companies, and they offer a variety of smart products like smart lights, sensors, and more. But their most notable products and what they're most known for are these smart relays that you can use to make almost any other non-smart device smart. For example, you have a regular ceiling light connected to a regular light switch, or you have a ventilator in your bathroom that is completely standard, run-of-the-mill, controlled with switch. You can use one of these relays to suddenly make it smart. And this becomes useful also when you're working with KNX projects. For example, you're implementing a new KNX backbone into a project, but there's a situation when maybe you cannot rip out the whole installation or replace it with KNX, and you need some workaround to make even regular devices smart. In those cases, it's really useful to have a smart relay such as this Shelly to use those devices and control them in your KNX system as they were KNX devices. So let's take a quick look at how you can bring a Shelly device into One Home and then control it in your KNX system. We have already imported our Shelly 1PM relay, which supports Matter, to One Home. If you want to learn more about how you can connect Matter devices into One Home, we'll leave a link in the description to a video about that, and it should also be floating somewhere around here. Once we have the device ready and set up, there's different ways we can use it with our KNX system, with our KNX devices. One way is to use the IoT mapper feature in our One Home dashboard that enables you to control your Matter device with group addresses. So if we take a look at our ETS project, you can see here that I have already added my MDT push button and configured it. Here on the push button number 3, I have added two group addresses to control my Shelly light. One is 100 and the other 101. So one for toggling the light and one to monitor the status. How do I now connect this action with ETS and with One Home? We simply go back to the One Home dashboard, go under integrations, and then click on configure in the KNX section. And here under bridge devices to KNX, we click on configure. And here we can add the device that we want to map group addresses to. We click on add device, select our Shelly relay, click on create. And then in the dropdown, we can link our group addresses that we have configured in ETS beforehand. So in this case, it's 100 for toggling. We click on save, and then for status, we add 101. Click on save, save again, and we can close this. And now our MDT push button will control our Matter Shelly relay. Let's test it out. The third button of our MDT push button now controls our Shelly relay. You click it, turns on, click it again, turns off. It's simple as that, and it feels like I'm using a KNX light. It's this crisp and this fast. Of course, this was just a simple presentation of what you can do with the Matter Shelly device and your KNX system. The possibilities are much bigger than that. You can use your Shelly devices with your KNX devices in One Home scenes, or you can use them in One Home automations that are now more powerful than ever before, thanks to Lua scripting. That's it for this one. And remember, a like and subscribe would be really nice.